Good morning, dear students. How are you, children? Okay, this is your Learn and Enjoy Part 3. Now, open your page number 2626. Okay, children? Today, we are going to start writing practice of 2. Okay, children? So, let's start. First of all, draw the right side curves. Like this. Okay, children? Second is sleeping line. Like this. Okay, children? Draw the right side curves. And then sleeping line. Draw the right side curves. And sleeping line. Draw the right side half curves. And draw the sleeping line. Draw the half curves and sleeping line. Which number is this? This number is 2. Okay, children? आप इजी वे में दूसरे तरह से भी बना सकते हैं. First of all, draw the sleeping line and then half curves. Okay? इस तरह से भी इजी बना सकते हो अगर आपको प्रॉब्लम हो रही है. Otherwise, आप draw the right side half curve and draw the sleeping line. इस तरह से भी draw कर सकते हैं number 2. Okay? Which number is this? This number is 2. Okay, children? Draw the right side half curve and draw the sleeping line. Draw the right side half curve and sleeping line. Draw the right side half curve and sleeping line. Which number is this? This number is 2. Okay, children? Draw the half curve and sleeping line. Draw the half curve and sleeping line. Draw the half curves and sleeping line. ये देखिए half curve जो right side हम draw कर रहे हैं वो हल्का सा कैसा बन रहा है 7 की तरह. Okay? 7 जैसे हम लोग slanting way में standing line उसकी draw करते हैं उसी तरीके से 2 की भी slanting line draw कर रहे हैं. Okay? Then sleeping line. Draw the half curve right side and draw the sleeping line. Draw the right side half curve and draw the sleeping line. Okay? Draw the right side half curve and draw the sleeping line. Which number is this? This number is 2. Okay, children? Which number is this? This number is 2. Okay, children? Draw the right side half curve and then sleeping line. Draw the right side half curve and draw the sleeping line. Draw the right side half curves and the sleeping line. Draw the right side half curves and draw the sleeping line. Draw the right side half curves and draw the sleeping line. Draw the right side half curve and draw the sleeping line. Draw the right side half curve and draw the sleeping line. Which number is this? This number is 2. Okay, children? Now, number 2 is ready. Okay, bye dear students.